This year, some area football players are getting attention. Now a Franklin quarterback is turning heads with his strong play. Lance Allen catches up with the Sabres signal caller.
Myles Burkett carries on the Franklin quarterback tradition.
Obviously, playing quarterback at Franklin, you got a lot to live up to. So it's a very humbling position here, but also you got to work hard.
The sky's the limit with him. When you're a special talent, defenses are going to do different things against you, and that's kind of what he's figuring out right now. And, you know, the great ones, they figure that out real quick, and they still make the plays.
Yet he's beginning to separate himself in some ways and has more passing yards than any other QB in the area.
When he plays to his potential, our offense goes as he does, and he's awfully special. He really is.
Obviously putting up big passing yard games first week, 400. Obviously that's all credit to my guys behind me, but being able to have that option in my arsenal this year is definitely special for me.
Central Michigan and Northern Illinois are calling.
We don't get a lot of junior kids that get a lot of love and good for him, because that's well deserved.
But there's unfinished business at Franklin.
I can't achieve those things with those guys behind me. So I feel like those offers are very rewarding, but at the same time, I still want to win a state championship here. So until I do that, I feel like my goals aren't accomplished.
All the recruiting and all that stuff will come. Just take care of business here. And, you know, that's the thing you got to remind young kids sometimes. You know, they get a lot of love, and all of a sudden they're like, you know, they're waiting for more love. And it's like, hey, it'll come. You're only a junior. It's patience.
That and his dance moves.
You know, it just flows to the music usually. So nothing special, but just in the flow of practice, you know, it keeps you a little looser.
As a junior, there's always room for improvement. In Franklin, Lance Allen, TMJ4 News.